Now then, today in the box we've got the Conambo K18 Pro Bluetooth headset. Now let's give it a go, but first be sure to check my full review below and to press like and subscribe. Now many thanks, and let's get on with it. Let's look inside the box, and here's the case, and this is just a storage case, it's not a charging case. And inside we see the headset and two spare earbuds, and the build quality is first rate. This really does feel like a high-end piece of kit. On the top is a power button, a button for the volume and track control, a button to invoke the personal assistant and also to mute the microphones. At the base of the stalk is the multifunction button, and all the buttons are proper clicky ones. Now two spare buds can be stored in the case, and also supplied are six further buds of varying sizes. Now here's a rather short USB-C charging cable. And finally, here's the user guide. Now to pair to two phones, first turn on the headset and confirm the LED is flashing. Long press the MFP button for about 5 seconds, and then confirm the headset is flashing red and blue. Then go to your first phone and pair to K18 in the usual way.
Pairing.
And when you've done that successfully, turn off Bluetooth on that phone.
Your headset is connected.
Then press the multifunction button again until you see the red blue LED flashing. There we go. And now pair to the second phone in the usual way. The K18, there it is. We'll let it pair.
Your headset is connected.
Right, now the second phone is connected. Now go back to the first one and turn Bluetooth back on. And pair again to it, just press the button. Now both phones are connected. Now then, the Conambo K18 Pro mono headset, and there it is. It's perhaps mainly designed for the business market. Priced at $29.99 before discounts, it's got a well-made and professional feel to it. Build quality throughout feels well-made and robust, with nothing looking likely to fail or fall off anytime soon. I was very pleased to see that this headset features USB-C charging and the latest Bluetooth 5.3 wireless protocol. And that means it's clearly a newly designed unit and not just old tech repackaged. And this also allows the headset, by the way, to quickly and easily connect to two Bluetooth devices simultaneously. Unlike with many rivals, this headset is charged directly through a grommet protected port in the headset itself and not via the case. One 90 minute charge will give you up to 16 hours of talk time or 240 hours on standby. A 10-minute top-up should give you at least an hour of normal use. Now perhaps due to the ENT noise reduction on the two mics, one there and one there, call quality is excellent, clear and distortion-free, with no dropouts or outages during my testing time at least. So there it is. This is a quality piece of professional-grade equipment, well suited for use in the office or on the road, and I think it's rather a good buy.